All right, Wayne, let's see if we can improve. So far ahead. You're so far ahead. Come on, give me a head shot. What are the coins here? Okay. Like your overall velocity just keeps increasing. I had no idea. Good to know. Now I'll pick up the blue one for you. Ready? I saw it. It's like it hurt. Fourth again, you're consistent. You know, but what can I say? Oops, fell off. I bet they want this on. What I don't know is how. Hey Dominique, are you gonna tell us when we have to switch? Yeah. Or do I? Okay, I don't have to keep track of that. Oh, it's his time to switch. Right, gentlemen, thank you. Sign up again. Wait.
All right.
Come on back. All right, thanks. Appreciate it. Have a great day.
Thank you. You too.
Yeah. This is gonna end poorly. So I played probably like 3 rounds of Smash Brothers in my life. Okay. What's like the what's the freshman chemistry version?
Stay on the stage.
Okay.
This you can do the strong attacks.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Jump is X or Y.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is this one me? Wait, do I have to do anything?
If you want to, you have like specific
moves. Come on. look at that flex. I'm sorry, Dean. Did you want to customize? Same. Yeah, same. Cool. All right. Yeah. All right. What's your name? I didn't catch it. Brian. Nice to meet you. Do you have a guess? So A plus. So you got a first try. Good job, Brian. Are you college engineering or? Love it. We got three chemis and one bioe here. It's great. It's great.
Oh, chemi.
You grad student?
I'm a doctor in BME, but I did
engineering. Wow. So chemi's gonna win. wait, do I have to do something?
Oh, now you have to
change it. All right. Donkey Kong. Oh, there's a lot of choices. They're random. Here we go. It's fast.
I think.
Okay, I think it's fine, right? 4 minutes of suffering from you guys. I think you have control. Wow. The game is not picking the options, you guys. You're like, I love this game on Switch where you choose. You're just. The opponent to my left, if you're watching, is Caleb Decker, Bachelor's of Chemical Engineering, University of Washington, 2018. When did you get there? That was close. That's close. Wait, do I have to pick again? Am I in?
We just started.
Are you sure I'm playing?
Yes. You got it.
Am I Lucas? Meta Knight? All right. Oh, no. It just fell off.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you're gonna
fall off. I was told it was gonna be Mortal Kombat. But this is basically the same thing. Dude, why do I keep falling off? Well, side B? Uh-huh. I don't want to do that. This is like playing with your grandparent. Like, what is happening? Wow. This is... I think I might not be the one that I think I am. Okay, so you told me I was the wrong character. All right, now you're ready to lose. was... No! There's Savage! Shut up! Are you? Are you sorry? You're like, the ultimate long con. Let me tell you, you're the wrong character. Did you all catch that? What happened? No, I'm gonna get you. Did you just tell you you're a different character? Yeah, Lucas, I'm beating Lucas. I am. I'm pressing B. Oh, alright. Okay, you're giving me bad advice this whole game. Uh-oh. It's tough. But you know what helps is knowing what character you are. Oh no, never. I'll be at your PhD defense telling you, telling everybody about how you told me I was the wrong character. That's alright, I came back. I think I'm definitely winning. How do you actually know who's winning? This is a confusing point. Okay. So I think I definitely won. We don't need to see the score. Yeah, wow, surprise. Good job, good job.
All right. Killed us three times.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it, got it. Right on. Well, not a fan of Lucas.
Alright, what's our time? Are we up?
Are we rotating?
Time for homework?
Alright. Okay, but you don't got time to all these options. Go. Last. Alright, here we go. Okay, let's
see. You two! There we go. Meta Knight!
PS5. Yeah, I don't own a Nintendo anymore. I bought a Switch, but I returned it after 2 days. Maybe a week. Not a fan. Samus is not the best. Not a fan. Sorry. Which character do you guys say it out loud to know? Okay. Okay, got it. What is it, Meta Knight? Oh no. What? What is going on? Wow. That was something. Whoa. Uh-oh. Going a lot more poorly than last time. Last time wasn't good. Alright. Wow. Kale, does your advisor know how much Super Smash Brothers you play? Dr. San Miguel, if you're watching, can you can we see if we can get Caleb in the lab doing research? Who's your PI in BME? Oh, right on. Wow. I know who didn't win that, Dean Pfaendtner. Wow. Yeah. We'll see. We'll see. Are you a big Mario Kart player? Okay. Have you guys played Mario Kart?
Okay.
We're not playing Rainbow Road. Anything else is on the table except that. All right. Thank you. Yep. Here we go. All right. You guys all connected? Looks good. I think we're good. All right, everybody, okay.
Cheater!
I pick Wario because people tell me I look like him. This is new for me. I only played on Wii before, so I didn't know there was all this customization. Are you Toad or Ghost?
Toad.
Okay. I've got Wario. All right. I'm just picking all default. Does anybody have a course you want? Here we go. Hope nobody shows a chance of this. Gonna get in trouble. What, after I no longer work here? I would love to play Mario Kart with the Chancellor. All right. You guys ever, I've already played this, if you have a question about the button. Age go, you got the, where your left finger is, that shoots your item here. And then you can drift with your right finger on the bottom. Oh. What are you, third place? You know what you're doing. Wow. Nice job. It was brutal. Brutal. So who's first, second, and third? First, nice job. Second, third. All right, all right. I didn't like that course because I didn't win. All right, you were first. What course do you want? Well, if you see one, let me know. That one? Here? Got it. Wait, no, we don't want to quit. Absolutely not. Okay, here we go. Brutal. Humbling. Switch. I didn't know. This kind of changes my mind about this one. I didn't know that these had these controllers. Are all three of you gamers? Do you play a lot? Like, you've never, played video games? Wow. What do you think about this esports time? Have you been here before? Yeah. Better items than you're further back. Look at that. First through eight. Wow. Why do you gotta give me a ghost when I'm in this place? I didn't lose. I got destroyed. Eighth place. Wow. This is terrible. Great job, you guys. That's Wario. Mm-hmm. Thanks, guys. That was fun. Yeah, I'll see you. Yeah, you too. A is gas. I don't know what brake is. You don't need that in Mario Kart. And then the bottom one here is the shoot your items. And then that is the one for drifting if you want to slide around the corners. Yeah. I don't think so. You can like totally customize it, right? All right. Does anybody want any customization? And then what about courses? I may have a preference. Yeah. With the what? Oh, that sounds boring. Let's try this one. Haunted Mansion. Yeah, it's true. Not much on the line. A little bit of pride. Can't lose again. It was pretty bad.
You started,
I had a strong start, but it's gotten a lot worse. Probably not. Probably not. I'm live stream right now, so even if it were true, I couldn't say it. I was losing to five computers. Oh, whoops. That's my fault. That's my fault. Oh, whoops. I accidentally quit when I was losing. Sorry. At least you didn't lose to three other humans and six computers. So, I was Birdo. That's why I lost. I think it's because I was Birdo. Oh, yeah. You bet. Yeah. Thank you for not suffering me one more major loss. Great job. Great job. Thanks for coming by. Yeah. Good to see you guys. Yeah, good to see you. What majors are you guys?
I'm construction.
Fantastic. Awesome. That's right, mechanical. You're just getting started. Oh, okay. I got confused. What? Got it. Okay. Awesome. I'm the dean. I work here. Have you guys all played Mario Kart before? Yeah, you seem like a ringer.
I haven't played. I was like obsessed on like.
Right.
I did best when I was Tanuki Mario, so I'm gonna try and get the magic back. You know, I don't. Is that everybody? Oh, you have to hit A when you make your selection. Nice. Anytime I see someone like starting to customize it, I know I'm in trouble. Like this is not. I didn't know there was an assist.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, does anybody have a preference on which circuit, which course? I don't know. What is that? Okay. All right. Shroom Ridge looks easy. Had a rough couple rounds, so I had a good strong start, won two out of my first four games, and then it's gone downhill. Okay, so A, you hold that to accelerate. This drives. When you get an item, it's this one, and then if you want to drift or slide around corners, it's here. I don't know if there's brake, but it's Mario Kart, so you don't need brakes. Violent up here. The red you can. You can throw something back to me. And the green ones just go on the street. You Bowser. Next time. I think we can do one more. No one's telling us we have to change. Nice job, Metal Mario. You want to pick which course we do now?
No.
I got to do it at least once today, but I don't know if I'm emotionally ready for Rainbow Road. It's wellness day, so. All right. You're like anything but Rainbow Road.
Yeah, not Rainbow Road.
How about reverse Rainbow Road?
Yeah, how about Rainbow Road, but there's barriers?
Like bumper bowling?
Yeah. It's like gem.
All right, good luck. Metal Mario's the one to beat. I feel like you guys are just playing with me. That was good. That was good. pretty exciting. 360 coins. I don't know what that means. All right, so you can move your thing around and pick your character. And then somebody didn't hit A.
Metal Mario, if you press the...
Oh yeah, hit. Yeah, you can select it with that one. A. There you go. Oh, I just unlocked a new car. So you're the one in the upper right-hand corner. I think the And then if you're ready, hit A all the way through. Who's the baby Mario? It's you, yeah, I think. Keep going, yeah, you have to pick all three. You had a preference on course?
Any of you put down here I've never played.
So. Okay, right on. You mean which ones?
I like the blue simple ones. It's an expansion pack. So
oh.
Any of those,
okay.
I have no idea what's going
on. Got it. Well, that, I want that. Yeah. Let's find one with like. Am I on the right ones? These are what you're talking about. Okay. Kind of find something without too much obstacles. Just race. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you for putting up with me.
Of course. Yeah. Hope you got some good shots.
Great to meet you officially.
Yeah. All right. Uh-oh. That's dangerous. Exactly the opposite of what I said. Okay, here we go. It's not the easiest part, but exciting. Not the team. Oh no. Yeah, it's not. Wow, 10. It was a tough course. I really had the beginner's luck in the very, very beginning. Are you stuck? Or you have to keep going? Yeah, we can go and we can restart it. Hold on a second. Because you're only on round two. Yeah. Okay, we'll go back to the beginning. Because I think everybody... Hold on a second. I think we have time. You want to do one more? We're here.
Yes.
All right. Go. We got to pick again. Uh-oh. Hold on. Made a mistake. Thank you. Why is it? Oh, come on. Okay, it's not that hard to fix. All right. Right. All good. And let's see here. This one looks friendly.
Take care of y'all, of course.
Okay. All right, here we go. totally, you were like completely unchallenged. Gotta put on hard mode. Yeah, I've been trying to practice it. And, Oh, on the Wii, yeah. Yeah. Yup. Have you played a lot of Mario Kart? Nice, good job, good job. Second place. Pretty good. Good job, guys. I think the next group might be coming in. I don't know. Is there another group coming in? Cool. Hey, Abigail, how are you? Well, can I can't. No. No, I'm not. Not at all. Okay. Okay. Wow. I guess you play a little bit of Smash Brothers in your day. So we'll have to all gang up on him because he's gonna be really good. So whatever character he picks, we just go after him. And if we go together, I think we'll be okay. Maybe. To buy a Switch, this is fun. I had no idea you could get these controllers for it. I thought you had to always play with the little. Oh yeah, who's you have to pick one. Oh yeah, hit A. Okay. And you're Link? Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, this is hard. What's the percent of health you have left before you get knocked out? Is that right? No, it counts how many times you get knocked out. Wow. Nice job, guys. It's intense. Oh. Good job, Link. How close was it? Not close at all. Wow. A lot of death. That's how I play. What can I say? I don't see. Let's go. No one's kicking us out. What can I say? You guys need one more? Oh, you want to try Mario Kart? Okay, can we switch to Mario Kart? Cool. Have you played Mario Kart before? So this is to go, and you steer. A, go, and then when you pick up items, you launch them with that. That's all you need to know. Mm-hmm. And if you want to drift, yeah, that's to drift. Good. All right. Got a preference? let's go to Athens. That's what everybody's been saying. I haven't seen. It's kind of fun. No advantage. All right, good luck. Let's go. got way ahead. Job. Just the shell, just the items, yeah. We gotta rotate. All right, thanks guys. Nice to meet you. Yeah, good job. You guys want to play? Smash? All right. Someone's got to get us there. I don't know how to. No. I asked for it, but you know, it's Wellness Day. Maybe Mortal Kombat's a little, little too much. Yeah, whatever, we all gotta go after him. It, he.
And like, actually, I played with you before this. And we had
to. Colors weave into a spire.
Y'all. There you go. Do you guys play Smash a lot? Yeah.
Time battle! Donkey Kong. Pikachu.
Okay, I'm gonna try and figure out how to pick up items this time.
Two, one,
we're working on skills, guys. Thank you. Upper right-hand corner. No surprise. Wow. Fourth.
Oh, I'm in the shit.
Seven falls. Woo! Yeah. A little spicy. Wow. I really thought I had almost won. How we doing? Okay, cool. Yeah, you do? Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's true. And, well, there's lots of ways. I mean, you have a pretty good gym here, so, Oh, now I fall. I injured myself a little bit. Been out of the gym for a little bit. I'm going back a little more. I'm 15 weeks post-surgery. One of our alumni, Shelby Neal, who graduated 2022, 18th in the world last year at CrossFit Games. Probably not watching right now. I'm just sitting here like a normal professor thinking about my Google Scholar profile, and it's hard. Maybe you need citations today? I don't know. Sorry if there's any professors watching. I guess I did. I'm gonna get in trouble for that one. No professors came to play. I know. Yeah. We'll get him next time. There's a CrossFit club at NC State. No, there's a gym. I'm the faculty advisor for the CrossFit club. Yeah. And, yeah, but they could do something in Carmine too. We could do it on a mobile. It's 12 State CrossFit. It's up north. Wow. Oh, whoops, I won again. Sorry, guys, my bad.
Yeah, he's banned from
hey, we tied.
I got zero. I fell too many times. There was an item that just carried me away. I don't know what it was.
Oh, I don't know, dude. There's so many items. There's
wow.
No,
all right. Woo, thanks, guys. Good to meet you. Thanks.
Thank you, dude. Have a good one.
It was easy for me, I just showed up. The staff did all the hard work getting everything set up, so.
You mean in the library, or?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Oh, my microphone just broke, hold on a second. They have me on YouTube. And
I know. You're being live streamed right now. Just mine. So. All right, the verses four, and okay. I don't know. Move left and right. See, I think. I think that's you at the top, so you can pick the. Right now you're on the piranha, I think. I don't know.
Here we go.
Oh, there you go. Do you know the controls?
I know the controls.
Yeah. Do you know the controls for the game?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. We're just doing all defaults. Easy. You can pick you. What's that? I started out strong. I won my like 2 out of the first 4, and then it's just been getting worse and worse. So I had a lot of beginner's luck. We'll see this then. Nice job. Not bad. There you go.
Do you want to keep playing this? Do you want to play some games?
We're beginning. We have a system now.
Yeah. Oh no. Wow. All right. That's brutal.
What?
Okay. They picked the hardest map, or one of the hard. Did you reverse it too?
I don't know.
Yeah. This one's hard because you can fall off everywhere. Which platform? Is this like the weaving the road or is it the... I don't think you'll continue to accelerate down to a certain point. Somebody else playing with it earlier was getting really mad.
Yeah.
good. Guys, look at this, 1 and 2. There was, not bad. Wait, what happened? Why did that?
This is all the races.
Oh, got it. Yeah. Awesome, thanks guys, this is awesome. Good to meet you all. Yeah. I'm here all night, so.
I like Mario Kart a lot. I like Smash Bros. A lot too.
Any preference? Never. Okay, and what?
I've never played Mario Kart.
Okay.
It's always been. I never.
Yeah. Oh no, it's always the same one, the bottom one. Or is it? It's both of them.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I always just use the bottom. Yeah. I played a lot of Mario Kart when I was in grad school and my postdoc, and then haven't played in a long, it's been a long time. That was not recently, and so.
It's been nice playing it with a bunch of good buddies.
Yeah, it's pretty fun, it's very relaxing. But, yeah, you know, I mostly play like Assassin's Creed or.
Oh, okay. I heard you like Mortal Kombat too.
You know, I'm not that good at fighting games, as you'll see if we play Smash Brothers.
Yeah. Every time I think I'm good at that game, I end up
When I was in undergrad, I got really good at Tekken, and I would practice at home, and then I would go to the arcade and play kids when I was on my co-op. Yeah. Yeah. Hi. How you doing? Having fun?
I'm actually
Oh, that's cool. Oh, I love it. I want to try it when it gets working. All right, just pick whatever. You're good. Okay, and you got to pick in the. Don't pick dry desert. I already did that one today. Any of the other ones? Perfect.
I played a lot of Mario Kart on the Wii. Mm-hmm. That was my game.
Did you play with the wheel?
I used to when I was younger.
Yeah.
Then I grew out of it.
Same.
I'm very proud of it. It was also just fun to play.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've had a lot of different consoles and handhelds. The first video game I ever got was a Sega Master System. Never heard of it, have you? That's how old I am. You never heard of my first video game. Yeah, you heard of Sega Genesis? No? Sega just makes consoles, they make games now. Like, they're the original Sonic, I think, is on Sega Master System. But they stopped making consoles. Game Boy, Nintendo. I think there are a lot of them are available on emulators and stuff. Yeah. The working ones aren't cheap. No, if you like, I want to find like a working one on eBay or something. Came out the movie last year about the origin story of Tetris. It was pretty good. Yeah, it's on Apple TV. Yes. We got to like level 165, and then I got really obsessed with Tetris. My wife showed it to me, and she was all about like why it's a thing, and then, you know, like, did you read about it? It's pretty wild, because you have to, and the longer you can keep the board unloaded, like, the further you can go, so I think with a reinforcement learning algorithm, they can get it up to, like, 200-something, and they seem to be not sure if, like, a human can do that. Did you watch the video when the kid did it? It was really sweet. He was very excited, yeah. Why? Different. Good on him. Okay, I believe him. Who's down there? Who's the Luigi down there? Oh, okay, of course you are. Hanging in there for a while, and then you guys casually like got so far ahead. I'm Tanuki Mario. I have not recently. I devoted most of my time to Horizon Zero Dawn, Horizon Forbidden West. Horizon, that's amazing. Horizon Zero Dawn's best video game I've ever played. Yeah. You can get on PS4. I think Horizon Zero Dawn is now on Steam, so I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% sure, but and then the sequel. I guess like open world explorer type game. Yeah. Pick another row, and then you want to pick a. Should I want to pick a board? Just pick one, and then he can. We'll pick out of that one. Yeah, which of the four do you want to do? Which one? Yeah, let's do Rainbow Road.
I always fall on this. I was like, over the summer, I was obsessed with playing Tears of the Kingdom. I don't know if you ever got
into, like, I think, the Breath of the Wild. No. I tried it, and then I just didn't have patience for it. But it, what are you building? Healthier than me being like, well, I had a rough day at work and I'm gonna pitch after 2 hours. Let's see the second one where it's so much easier. I really like Odyssey, but a lot of people didn't. I did never play Black Flag. I did not like Valhalla at all. And the NPCs are terrible in Valhalla. And my friend, I had a pretty gnarly leg injury earlier in the academic year in October, and my friend gave me Mirage, which is mostly me. And I liked it pretty well. Mirage is an Egypt person, if I remember correctly. It's pretty cool, yeah, the story is a little repetitive, I felt like. They made a big deal out of how they, like, freshened up the game a lot. Go ahead. I started Fallen Order because it was on the PlayStation monthly games and in the PS Plus, and I liked it, but I felt really constricted because of the rails are real tight. There's not a ton of different stuff you can do. And the story's got to be good because I always play games that easy mode. I tell people my life is on hard mode. I played this game called Ghost of Tsushima, which I got really obsessed with it. I think I played it to 95% completion. In Tsushima? Like on the island? Oh, I thought you meant on the Japanese island. Pretty cool. That's awesome. Yeah. You got Epic right in the back door, right?
Yeah.
This is tight. Wow. Shrey, what'd you think of Mario Kart? Well, I play. Well, now I've been playing like 3 hours of Mario Kart, so I better be. to go. A is to go, B is for break. You drive with this one. And then these two, this one does the items when you get it.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Anybody have a preference? We'll do this one. I'm just trying to pick ones I haven't done yet. So all grad students, undergrads? Nice. Job. It's the first game I won in like 3 hours. I had a strong start, but. All right. Pick a different course. What's happening? All right, which one of these? Somebody pick one. All right, Rome it is. Were you guys able to get out of the lab a bit today? Were you able to get out of your lab a bit today, relax a little bit?
Yeah.
Good, 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 good. That's what we want. Okay, this looks a little hard. Up first. First and second. You guys are first and second. Nice. Dang. Thanks for coming, guys. It was good to meet you all. Good luck. Good luck. Stay well. Yeah, of course. It's fun. Nothing. Nothing. Are all of your controllers working? Okay. It's not working. Is there another one on that chair? No, they wanted to play Smash Brothers before, so it's been a mix of those two. Yeah. It's aggressive. The piranha. And it's very customizable. I haven't either. It's pretty fun. Should be okay. What do you mean? Like, you have three choices. You have the body, the wheel, and then the glider. But it, yeah. That is generous. That is generous. Is that right? Okay, wow. That's, all right. There's a lot of different levels, many, many levels. So you want to pick one of these four, just randomly. I haven't done any of these, so. Yeah. All right. Looks fun. Why not? The level of difficulty range is enormous. Like, some of the levels are so chill, and then some I'm like sweating. Like, oh, scoot over to the left a little bit. You can be on. I think it's focused on me. They should be able to see you now. I don't know. I can't help. If not, I can't help you more. No. Well, I think. Sorry if you can't see Dominique's family. Okay, good. I want to make sure Dominique's family can see their boots. Just kidding. I did. All fair in Mario Kart. One of the items, a little lightning bolt, makes sense for buddy. I've been playing the whole day, I didn't have a lightning bolt. I did it back. I know where that red shell came from. Every red shell's a budget cut. Staffing. Yeah. Somebody up there is going pretty solid. New Yoshi. I absolutely did. Well, I'm just checking it with friends. Everybody's watching me. I met Dominique. She's sitting to my right, and we had a little story time. We had a heated conversation about the merits of Xbox versus PlayStation. And about a year later, that's what you said a year ago. Wow. I can. Look at that. You hold me. You have to hold the whole time.
Yeah.
Weird. Yeah, it was just a warm-up round. You should have seen these young gentlemen come in with Super Smash Brothers, and they're like, oh, I've played once or twice, and it was just like...
I told you they were platinum.
they... All right, which one of these four should we pick? All right. Who needs to travel when you can just play Mario Kart? It's probably just like being in Amsterdam. Oh, me neither. You're in first place. Casually. No, I have my injury. Yeah, I sad, sad. Otherwise, I would definitely play Just Dance. Just Dance. Got it. Yeah. Light blue Yushi. Light blue. Yeah. It's a good way to end. All right. We can do it. I think, I don't know if there's some more people. right. Nope, I did the same mistake I always do. Four player. Here we go. Alright. Sorry if we're too loud back here. Which one do you want to play? You can pick. Singapore Speedway it is. Looks good. Here we go. I had a PS2 and I modded it. I bought a chip on eBay and soldered it to the board, and then I was able to copy download games. That's funny.
Yeah, no, it's been pretty cool.
All right, let's do one more. See, I haven't done any of these. Anybody want to pick? Okay. Have we played Rainbow Road yet? It's a hard one. Okay, we did it before.
I'm sorry.
The Wii Rainbow Road is hard. The other we played another Rainbow Road. It was pretty easy.
I can't play Rainbow Road on
the. Yeah. And then the reverse one is terrible on the Wii. The inverse one, yeah. When you beat it, all of it, then they all invert. Yeah. Because you learn just like the rhythm of the map, and then when it reverses, it's really terrible. This is like absolutely shit. I played a lot of this in my own time. It's terrible. It's terrible. This is what you expect out of a dean finishing last. Second or third, yeah. Are there more people coming? Oh. Yeah. All right. Well, okay. Yeah. We can rotate into a group. Good to see you guys again. I have no idea. He should tell you. I have no idea. I've just been mashing buttons.
Oh, okay.
What are the controls for Smash Brothers?
Oh, come on.
You're like, I don't even know how to answer that dumb question.
It's weird to explain.
These are shields.
Yeah, shields.
Oh, yeah, these are
dodge.
Yeah. Wait, is it the big ones or the small ones?
We have smash plants.
Oh, okay. These the blockers?
All right. Sounds like I'm gonna mash a lot of buttons.
Yeah.
Do you want to set up any special options? Everybody else who's been sitting down has had to like fiddle and change everything. Yeah. Go ahead. Here, we're just saving. Oh, good. Uh-oh. Wait, did you do that? You're good. Do the 4-minute one, but then if you want to set up yourself, do whatever that is. Four? Yeah. I do. Can you imagine getting paid to play video games 4 hours? All right. I didn't realize how much customization there was. Oh, nice. I like the headband. You need a headband when you're bald. Sweat everywhere. Do I have to do anything else? Oh. Take your time, Wayne. You're good. You guys been here for to play games? It's pretty cool, isn't it? Would you think? I think over the past like 3-4 months, there's eventually gonna be over in Man Hall that they're renovating a giant sports arena that the state paid for. Wait, who am I? Okay. Thank you. It's a time, so it's just your... Savage. No, I think I got you. I think I'm pretty sure I got that. We'll see. See? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Wow, that's brutal. Damn. That's my worst showing so far. Wow. Yeah. It's because I picked Pikachu, I'm sure. You want to get in? Come on, beat your Dean in Smash Brothers. It feels good. What better way to be well? From it's just a generic name. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Do you guys know where ice climbers are from? It's like one of your. Should be fine. Ice climbers is like one of the original Nintendo games. Like, from around 1980. really boring. Oh yeah, it happened earlier. I hate it. You guys are really beating up on the ice climber. I think I know who came in last. Again, that's 2 for 2, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
I went zero.
Nine falls. Wow. Brutal. Brutal. What can I say? All right, we're going for third. See what they can do. Don't do the reverse one again. No, I don't like that. When it inverted everything, and so left is right and right is left.
Steve Lucas! Bowser!
I have like 12 nieces and nephews, and my favorite thing is to ask them to explain Minecraft.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, children will talk without boundary. There's no upper boundary condition. I had a lot of falls. All right. Bowser. Look at that.
Oh, he died.
I'll take it. No, I got second, right? Wow. Wow. Thanks, guys. Good to meet you. Good luck. Way to come by on Wellness Day, hang out. Good job. I'm impressed with your skills. Oh, I thought it was you. Sorry about that. I'm impressed with your skills, not his. Yeah.
I got the folks who have been running the stream here to challenge your last challenge. Oh,
no.
Last one up.
Oh. Love this.
What are we playing?
Your choice.
Okay, let's go play some. We're going to try out this Mario Party and see how it goes.
Okay.
Hey, Dean, how are you?
Good. Have we met before?
I'm Eddie, so I'm actually working in iTechs.
Awesome. Fantastic.
So just started to
pretty recently.
Awesome, welcome.
Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Hold on. Hold on, I want to get back. Oh no, we're not doing overcooked. Hold on.
Overcooked.
We're not doing. We're going to have a fight if we have to play overcooked. What's that? Oh, sorry. I'm always going to be injured. Did your family get to watch us? Fantastic. That's all right. No, don't hate to say it.
Well, we said since we're at State,
yeah.
This is the school we support.
All right. Good, so. good. That's great. I moved here from Seattle in August, so yeah. Always. Wario, obviously. Play them all. All right. Okay. Yeah.
He's been in here for the last week.
Yoshi's got a hit plus. Did you hit plus yet? Yeah.
Okay. Here we
go. Start.
Here we go.
Oh.
It doesn't, I don't think it matters. Are you so far ahead? Oh, I was doing so well! Oh, come on! Oh, nearly! So frustrating. I had it over there, and then I lost it. I had it and I lost it. Oh, all right. Oh, that helps. That helps. I thought I was hitting those. Wow. Guys. Guys. No, I don't think that's it. I think it's, this is operator error. Got this. I finally found my game after 4 hours. Only volleyball. Whoops.